respect and honor members of our team. We equally appreciate the efforts you have put into the organization of today's town hall meeting. We have come to dialogue with you and to take your input on how best to drive the campaign back home to the end of achieving overwhelming electoral victory in the next year.